so many friends. I brought my pogo stick just to show her a trick. She had so many friends. Just one pogo stick, everyone gets to play. Run away, expose was so exotic. But just one pogo stick.
Following directions when you clamp down with your iron fist. Drugs became conveniently available for all the kids. Following directions when you clamp down with your iron fist. Drugs became conveniently available for all the kids.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
Nearly 2 million Americans are incarcerated in the prison system of the U.S.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
For you and me.
Drug offenders fill your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich. Minor drug offenders fill your prisons, you don't even flinch. All our taxes paying for your wars against the new non-rich.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
The percentage of Americans in the prison system has doubled since 1985.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison. They're trying to build a prison.
For you and me to live in.
Another prison system. Another prison system. Another prison system.
For you and me.
For you and me.
Oh baby, you want me.
Boy. Boy.
While research and successful drug policy shows that treatment should be increased.
Boy.
And law enforcement decreased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Boy.
While research and successful drug policy shows that treatment should be increased. And law enforcement decreased while abolishing mandatory minimum sentences.
Utilizing drugs to pay for secret wars around the world. Drugs are now your global policy. Now you police the globe.
Mother, my crack, my smack, my bitch, right here in Hollywood.
Drug money's used to rig elections and train brutal corporate-sponsored dictators around the world.
They're trying to build a prison.
They're trying to